is rumbling and rolling now. And as we see the player come straight through the middle there, and try time for Stellenberg.
Great phase play there by the Kwakha side, using that momentum to their advantage.
Ball down, no, decides to place it back. There's a number 8 there. Whistle there again for a penalty. Tap and go, and it does seem it is over the line, yes. Just by a point indeed here. It does end with the victors, the men from Belleville, by 27 points to the 26, those of Monument.